I know y'all are ready for Gringo Spanish Lesson 4. Alright, this is the fourth lesson, so hopefully by now, you already have 9 words of Spanish already down. Let's add 3 more. Easy. These are probably some of the easiest words besides the hello and goodbye. Si. You know what si means. Yes! Of course, yes is si. Say it with me. Si. Ready? Really hard. Hardest word ever. What is the word for no in Spanish? No. Yes, in Spanish, no is no. So say it. No. All right, last one. I don't know. No sé. Say it with me. No sé. And that means again, what? Yeah, I don't know. So literally, 3 more words, really easy. First one was what? Sí, which means yes. No, which means no. And no sé, which means I don't know. Keep learning. You got this.